Okay, so let's get the final wines for our three Wine Fridays opened up, ready for tasting. Hello everybody, Mark from The Real Wine Company here. I've selected 12 wines and we're going to do four Fridays called three Wine Fridays. Sanz Verdejo. Quinta de San Francisco from the south of Portugal. Well, slightly a bit north of Lisbon actually, so not very much right in the bottom. But from the deep south of Italy, Fellone. What's not to like about Fellone? Lovely, okay. So, white wine, is that the way? Verdejo, Rueda. Rueda is a region, if you think about where Rioja is, go south a bit and then head towards Portugal on the map, then you've got Rueda. It's got its own DOC, which is the Spanish version of Appellation Controle, and this is a Verdejo grape, so it's fresh and fruity, but not with the sort of acidity that you sometimes associate with Sauvignon Blancs. It's got no oak age on it, it's just a real, really sort of fresh, nice wine. They're currently my wife's favourite white wine. It's full. It's got a good flavour, it's rich, but it's elegant and it's got some nice zingy crispness to it. So that's very good, a really good summery wine that. Okay, now then to Portugal. If you like port, one of the port grapes is called Touriga Nacional. Nobody's really heard of any of the indigenous port grapes, but the Touriga Nacional is one of the things that gives port its character. Port obviously is sweet and more alcoholic, but when you taste this wine, it's got hints of that port flavour to it, but without the sweetness or the alcohol. But it's got lovely, lovely rich perfume. It's like, it's a really perfume sort of red berry flavours coming through. It's been in an oak barrel, so it's nice and soft. This goes really well with all sorts of richer foods. But it's elegant and it's really sort of, it's quite light, despite, where's the alcohol? It's got 13.5% alcohol, so it's not up in the 14s, but it's got a really nice sort of balance and elegance to it. And we can talk in more detail about some of those great Portuguese grape varieties you never heard of when we do with a live version. And then we're finally, the final wine in the whole lot is Fellone. Now, if you remember the Anarchos from the south of Italy that we tasted right back in the first week, then this is the big brother. This is 14.5% of just sheer, rich, self-indulgent red wine. It's fantastic. A deep colour. It's a wine, once tasted, never forgotten. And probably, once you've tasted it, you'll want to come back for more. Not cheap, it's 20 quid a bottle, but it's absolutely gorgeous. Now, what is it that makes this such a popular wine? That needs a bit more time to do it. And we'll talk about that when we do the live Zoom feed all together. So we look forward to seeing you then. Cheers.